How beautiful is this? We really are so lucky to live in an area with such amazing beaches and waterways. But they're not without their problems. If you wonder what we're talking about plastic. Plastic pollution is having a disastrous impact all over the world. The problem with plastic is it's virtually indestructible. It's made from petroleum, and so we use fossil fuels and lots of chemicals to make this material, which is essentially going to last forever. And we're using heaps of it. It's over 60 kilograms per person per year here in Australia. It's everywhere, from your kitchen, to your car, to your classroom, to your workplace. And we've really got to try and figure out how to use less of the stuff and stop it getting into our ocean. You probably know plastic when you see it. When you look closely, you'll notice that it's all around us, from the furniture we sit on, to the floors we walk on, and the clothes that we wear. In fact, there are dozens, if not hundreds, of different types of plastic. Basically, plastic is a man-made or synthetic material made from fossil fuels like petroleum. Before plastic existed, humans made things out of natural materials like wood and metals and stone. The first synthetic plastics were invented around the 1900s, and since then we've gone crazy. We're now using it to make all sorts of stuff.
So what exactly is plastic? Well, plastics are made up of long, flexible chains of molecules that are very strong and very light. This means we could mold plastic to any shape and adjust its chemistry. We can use plastic for just about any purpose. Today, scientists and engineers can make plastics that are thin and flexible, like food wrap, or tough and rigid, like car parts. Plastics have made some amazing advancements possible in our world, like superlight aeroplanes and wind turbines for renewable energy.
But while this indestructible nature is what makes plastic so useful, it's also what causes so much harm to the environment. Plastic pretty much lasts forever.
And it's not hard to see that something that lasts forever shouldn't be used just once. About 30% of plastic made today is used in single-use packaging. That's things like food wrappers, drink bottles, straws, and packaging materials.
Many single-use plastic products are used for minutes or even seconds before being thrown away, where they end up in landfill, or the environment, or the oceans. And there, the impact lasts forever.
This behaviour simply isn't sustainable. The fossil fuels that plastics are made of are running out, and we cannot simply keep discarding plastic waste. Even though many types of plastic are recyclable, only 18% of plastic bottles in Queensland are actually recycled. The rest becomes landfill or pollution. Plastic breaks down into small pieces, but it never actually disappears. These tiny pieces of plastic can leach chemicals into the earth and can also be mistakenly eaten by birds and marine life. You might have seen plastic in the ocean or on the beach. There are millions of pieces just the same all over the world. But how does it get there?
Our rubbish can blow out of garbage bins or be dropped as litter. And when it's on the ground, it's going to end up in our waterways and our oceans. After all, the ocean is downhill from everywhere.
You might have even heard of the Great Pacific Garbage Patch. A floating patch of garbage nearly the size of Queensland, caused by ocean currents pushing and pulling plastic pollution together. When all that plastic breaks down into small pieces, it looks just like food to animals like birds, turtles, and fish that live in the ocean. Plastic can not only hurt marine life, it can also enter our own food chain. Think about what happens when we catch and eat fish that consume plastic. And right now, researchers predict that by 2050, there could be as much plastic in the ocean as there are fish.
So much of this problem is caused by our overconsumption of single-use plastic, especially for things like plastic water bottles. If this is the problem now, imagine what it's going to be like in the future. The impact of the plastic waste we've already used is going to last a really long time. So what if we all made some simple changes now for the future? By choosing tap water over bottled water, we can all make a positive difference.